Removing a ridge vent should not be this easy. But I'm kind of glad it is.